School. Good morning, everyone. Respected citizens, parents, teachers, and dear friends. Assalamu alaikum. Namaste. I am very happy because you give opportunity in front of you. Today, I am sharing with you on topic corruption in education sector. First of all, what is corruption in education? Corruption in education refers to the unethical, illegal, and practices that undermine the integrity, quality, educational sector, process and outcomes. There are so many types of corruption in education, like appointment fraud, drug division certification, nepotism, bribery, grade instruction, physically and mentally, harassment, etc. I am sharing one example in front of you. Someone paid to money get better grade or better mark. मंजिल से आगे बढ़कर मंजिल तलाश कर. अगर सुंदर मिल जाए तो दरिया तलाश कर. पत्थर की चोट से शीशा ढूंढता है. तो ऐसा शीशा तलाश कर जिसकी चोट से पत्थर उठ जाए. थैंक यू.